archery, Nicky, or is it absolutely, you know, nothing to do with the physicality of it?
I think, like, more in recurve archery, we see more sort of the slimmer athletes, because you just need the string clearance as well, so it's, I guess, more important. It's more physical as well. You know, recurve bows, as you pull it back, the poundage just increases, so it's much more of a physical sport, I would say, whereas compound, it's not so much. You can see that string angle of these bows, much more acute angle, so string clearance isn't usually an issue. And some archers really feel that, you know, being a little bit heavier gives them stability in the wind and the ability to keep that bow still. So, yeah, slight differences perhaps in the bow styles.
Pretty consistent first then from both teams. There's a doubt on a couple of those arrows hitting the line, so we'll wait for confirmation of those. But three tens for the USA, likewise for India. There's all null. Consistency just so important, especially in the early stages where you don't want to drop any unnecessary points. You can see the engine for India there, taking a close look. Official score at the moment, 57-58 to India. Presented in the men's individual bronze medal match, Isaac Sullivan, who we're seeing in action in this match as well, will be representing his country.
Here and see that wind getting up again.
Yeah, you know it's getting stronger when you can actually hear it on the microphones.